All right, Murphy, it's all set. Make it quick, huh? Follow me. Come on, Murphy, stop screwing around. I don't have all day. He's all yours now. Make it quick, Cupcake. Hey, almost forgot. I left you a little present on the bench. Have fun.
Hey, Murph. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. When you guys are running a shower, the steam fogs up the camera so bad, we can't see anything go down in there. You get what I'm saying?
Jesus, scared the hell out of me. What the hell's going on? Where's Sewell? There's been a mistake. I'm a sequestered prisoner. You're not supposed to be here. Guards? Officer Sewell, hello?
You don't recognize me, do you?
What? No, I... Guard! Guard! Anybody?
We used to be neighbors.
Guards! Guards, open the goddamn door! Help somebody! This is a violation of my rights. Who the hell do you think you are? When I talk to the warden, I...
No one's listening.
Help! Jesus, help me!
You know exactly why.
Did I wake you, Pendleton? Come on, rise and shine, Cupcake. You know the drill. Today's a big day, huh? Tell you the truth, I'm sorta sorry to see you go.
Prisoner secure. Open 302B. Transfer.
Guess this is it. No fond farewell? You gonna miss us?
Not even a little.
Give it a couple of days at Wayside Max. I bet you'll start to miss this place after all. Because we sure are gonna miss you. Move them out! Sugar.
Let's get this done.
Yeah. All right. You heard the lady? Mount up.
What we got here?
Pendleton. Get on the bus.
Buckle up, get cozy. We got a long ride ahead of us.
Thank you.
have a good nap, Weddle? Tell me something, puta. That true what I heard about you? Did you really do it?
Shut the hell up!
Fuck you, Weddle.
I said lock it up, damn it!
Okay, think. Find the highway. Put some ground between yourself and the bus.
Hello? If you can hear me, give me a shout.
Water's freezing.
Hear me? Crazy.
That's far enough. Get your ass down on the ground now. Hands where I can see them. Do it.
Take it easy. I'm not going anywhere.
I said, on the ground now.
I was just looking for help.
And you just happened to lose your cuffs in the process? Save the bullshit.
This is stupid. I'll meet you back down at the bus, okay? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Shut up. Keep your goddamn hands where I can see them.
Jesus. This lock with the right tool. Something is very wrong here. Huh! token to look ancient. Free tram ticket. So where the hell's the machine? Power's out. Wow. Look at that. An old 52. Flathead V8. No doubt about it.
Wicked old beast, ain't she?
What?
I said she's a wicked old beast. Me, I'm partial to something with a little less rust. But to each his own.
Look, I don't want any trouble. Just point the way out of town, and I'll keep right on going.
Now, who said anything about trouble? Just trying to be helpful, son. Name's Howard, by the way.
Murphy.
Heading to prison, are you Murphy?
Just looking for a way out of town is all.
That's so. Afraid all the roads are out, every last one of them. Strangest thing.
What the f-
Something wrong, son?
Did you see it? Up there in the window. Never mind.
I suppose if you're really desperate, you could try the old Sky Tram. Course, it hasn't really been kept up since the accident.
I'll take my chances.
That's the spirit. Well, this mail ain't gonna deliver itself. Good luck, Murphy. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Hey, what's the name of this place?
You can't undo anything you've already done, but you can face up to it.
Man, I must have hit my head pretty damn hard in the crash.
Anyone here? Us. Shit! Fire. Anyone hear me? Fire! That breaker box. This can't be happening. Shit! Fire. Anyone hear me? Fire! Happening. Thank you.
Murphy! Run!
Ah!
Did that really just happen? Busted. Thank you.
now! Yeah!